A very warm welcome to Melbourne, the city that boasts four seasons in one day. Let's get this show on the road and let's see who'll be top of the timesheets down under.
Told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Let's get a few laps under our belt. Okay, DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Okay, give us some good, consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy. OK, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
And a warm welcome, everybody. We're here in the heart of Melbourne. It's Albert Park, and it's qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix.
Thank you.
Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. You can hear the Australian fans roaring as they line the track here in Albert Park. Welcome to Melbourne, and the roar from the crowd can only mean one thing. It's race day. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 14 corners and 3.28 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles per hour. The close proximity of the barriers make accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Russell, Hülkenberg, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Perez, Gasly, Tsunoda, Albon, Sainz, Ricciardo, Ocon, Teo Pourchaire, Sargeant, Joe, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. So I'm sure there'll be plenty to talk about this afternoon, and who's going to talk about it with us? None other than Naomi Schiff. Hi, Naomi. Now, sadly, things didn't work out for them last time. It was a bad race. Question is, though, can they recover today?
It is true, they had a really tough day in the office last time out, but they cannot dwell on that. It's so important to turn the page and start on a blank slate, because the more you dwell on that, the less it's going to push you in the right direction. So take some notes. Obviously, there's things to be learned, but move on.
Radio check.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Good work, we're in P4. Russell's ahead of you now. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. A bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, Nico, I love to see a bit of aggression, but not like this, mate. Come on, let's keep it clean. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Let's go now, come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Charles is in for his stop now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 8.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're in fourth. Great stuff, mate. You hit the target well there. Nice one. There's a long way to go in this race, though, so keep your head down. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, Nico, we've got some clear track in front of us and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Oh, mate, great stuff. You hit that target. That sets us up nicely for the rest of this race. Caution, caution. Green flag. Gap to your teammate behind, 13.4 seconds. Information on Perez. They're retiring from the race. Yellow flag. The track is clear, green flag. Okay, some information on Piastri. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 15.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. They're currently fifth. Time last lap, 1 minute 20.1. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Good job, gents. Good job.
And Nico Hülkenberg, at long last, can grab a podium and a podium for victory. Hülkenberg wins.
Well, that's two race wins in a row for them. I think they'll be really happy with that. I mean, one race win is great, but to have two, you know that you've got it, you're a little bit more comfortable in your skin. This is a great sign of maybe what's to come next.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Okay, mate, I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but I'm afraid to say that some of them have failed quality control. We're going to need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.